உதயம் பிரீமியம் காட்டன் வேட்டிகள் சட்டைகள் பனியன்கள்.
சார், ஐ வாண்ட் டு புட் இட் ஆன் ரெக்கார்ட் தட் த க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் ஆஸ்க்ட் பை ஆனரபிள் மெம்பர் தயாநிதி மாறன் ஆஸ் ரிகார்ட்ஸ் ஏர் இண்டியா டிஸ்இன்வெஸ்ட்மெண்ட். சார், தயாநிதி மாறன் ஜி spoke about the sale of Air India for 18,000 crores. However, the value realization for this deal he is not talking about. Through this deal, 15,300 crore of Air India's debts will be paid for by the acquiring company and won't be a further burden on the taxpayers. The winning bid is also significantly higher than the 12,906 crore, which is the reserve price set by the government for the sale of the company. I also want to highlight that Dayanidhi Maran ji and his elder brother had sold SpiceJet for just rupees 2 in 2015. According to the share price at that time of the SPA, the stake was worth 765 crore, which was sold for rupees 2. And at least he should then realize what is it when we sold Air India on enterprise value, that he should know, and he should in fact appreciate the point, having himself at a personal level been involved with sale of a particular airlines and at that rate. And therefore, sir, at the time SpiceJet reportedly had debt and liabilities outstanding of rupees 3,500 crores with immediate payables of rupees 2,200 crore, and the book value of the company was minus 24 per share. So the situation of an airline company, and in that a company which doesn't make profit, and then
Udayam Premium Cotton, Vettigal, Sattigal, Baniyangal.